Friends and colleagues, the Engineers Ireland annual conference takes place this year in the Galway Bay Hotel, Salthill. New sources of wealth creation and economic development are needed if we are to restore the losses of the past few years due to the virtual collapse of the construction and financial sectors. Also, climate change and energy are universally accepted as issues that need to be addressed. Wealth creation and economic development are the only means by which we can ensure a return to prosperity and jobs for our people. And of course, engineers have always been involved in economic development. Ireland now needs to chart a pathway which will ensure a return to prosperity and growth and sustainable development. And engineers should ensure that they have a far greater say in the next phase in the development of our economy. I do hope that you will join me in Galway on the 31st of March and the 1st of April to hear a range of speakers explore the practical steps and the strategies needed for export-led growth and for wealth creation.